गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द वर्चुअल मैथ्स क्लास चिल्ड्रन। होप यू आर ऑल फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ गॉड चिल्ड्रन। होप यू आर डूइंग योर वर्क। सो चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर वर्क नाउ। लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर रिवीजन। राइट द क्वेश्चन नंबर वन। राइट द नंबर नेम्स। नाउ वील रीड इट। A 889, first letter capital, 80, put hyphen and 9 and full stop, 89. Now second, 108. 108 and 8 full stop, 108. Now next, 967. 967. Hyphen 67. And it is hyphenated. We'll write it again. 967. Next, 1305. 1305. Let's read it again. 1305. 2000. We'll read it. 2822. 2000. 22. We'll read it again. 22. Okay. Here, 5436. 5,400
What is there?
36. 13. Now children, write the numerals. Now you have to read it. 77. 77. Now read next. 154. 154. Okay. Here, 6803. 6803. And only 3. Is it right? Okay. Now next, 1313. 1313. Children, have you understood? It is hyphenated. You have to put hyphen here. This one. And begin with capital letters. Okay, children? Okay, children? Now, question number 3. Write the greatest number. Greatest number is 9. 5-digit greatest number. This is 99,999. How many nines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll read it. 99,999. Okay. 4-digit greatest number. Three-digit greatest number. 999. Now, 2-digit greatest number. 99. How many nines are there? 2. And here, 3-digit greatest number. 3 nines are there. And here, 4-digit greatest number. 4 nines are there. And here, 5 nines are there. We'll read it again. 4-digit number 9999. Now 3-digit greatest number 999. 3 nines are there. 2-digit greatest number 99. 2 nines are there. Okay. 5. Now, write question number 4. Write the smallest number. 5-digit smallest number. Now, 4-digit smallest number. 1000. Three digits smallest number 100. Now two digits smallest number is 10. Now we'll read it again. How many zeros are there in five digits smallest number? 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros are there here. 10,000. Four digits smallest number 1000. How many zeros are here? 1, 2, 3. And here three digits smallest number 100. How many zeros are here? 2. And two digits smallest number 10. How many zeros are here? Only 1. So children, have you understood? Children, we have revised all our methods. So now you keep on reviving and work very hard for your June test. So children, now you won't have any problem. So keep on working hard. Stay safe home. Okay, bye-bye.